Report from inside the Taj Hotel in Mumbai.
Tell them here, from here. From here. Roll.
Good.
You can now clearly see the aftermath of this terrible, terrible attack. Let's start with what's happening on the ground. Shattered window panes. There's glass everywhere. Everywhere glass. And now we're moving slowly into one of the most terribly gutted parts of the hotel. Look at this. Look at this. It gives you some sense. It gives you some sense of how bad the damage is. Let's move over these pictures. Let's take a pause and move over these pictures. Let's walk down now further here. We can see completely gutted parts of the hotel. Let's tilt down again to the glass. There is just glass everywhere, everywhere. These are heartbreaking images. Let's move on here. The signs of devastation are just everywhere. Look at this. Look at this. This is the restaurant, this is the reception, I beg your pardon. This is the reception, and this is what remains of the hotel reception. Just a little still vase here, and everything else broken. Look at this, coming down now to the broken glass. Let's just zoom in there. Just imagine, that was somebody having their meal. That was somebody having their meal when their lives suddenly ended. We're being asked to leave this place now. You can see he's asking us to leave. So we respect that. Rescue workers here who've been taking out decomposed bodies. But for now, we have to clear this place. It's back to you.